such a passion was undammed. It was like when the ice melts on the mountain and the rivers dance down the hillside, two of them flowing into one raging torrent to the sea. There was no question of asking their family's permission. If anyone, Halgert's father, Gunnar's mother, if anyone had tried to stand in their way, it would have been like a little pebble trying to stop the onrush of water. These two came together and they were well matched. They became Iceland's power couple of the day.
But when she saw that sleigh, there was something about it deeply attractive to me. Something that reminded her a little of her long dead foster mother. Something in that sleigh that chimed very deeply with her own nature. So she said nothing. And the two of them became far closer than a mistress and her servant should be. Some might say